Trent.
I'm Marley.
And this is CSPN. This week's athlete of the week is from wrestling. Boys is Silas Atkins.
And for girls is Jocelyn Byers.
They've both been killing it in wrestling this week, so yeah.
On Wednesday, girls soccer will be at Bullard.
And then Friday, the boys basketball team first playoff game wide out. Be there or be square. And then for wrestling, 6 out of 12 boy wrestlers have qualified for the section championship.
And 6 out of 9 girl wrestlers have qualified as well.
That is it. Good luck, Hawks.
Every year, countless children are diagnosed with cancer, and some families can't afford life-saving treatment. That's why Centennial High School is partnering with the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society to raise $100,000 for local families that can't afford life-saving treatment, especially for kids with cancer. But there's one issue. I need as many staff and students as possible to sign up to volunteer for this phenomenal cause using this QR code. We're going to be competing against schools like Liberty, Garces, BCHS, Miramonte, and many other schools in our district. But I know for a fact that Centennial High School has more than what it takes to raise much more money than they will.
Hey guys, our blood drive is going to be on February 28th outside the pack. By donating, you save 3 lives.
If you donate, you'll get a free pizza coupon and be entered in a raffle for a chance to win a free prom ticket. So please get your forms turned to the activities office as soon as you can.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a huge basketball red zone. This Friday, the theme is wide out. We'll be playing the winner of Stockdale versus Edison. It's a playoff game. Win or go home. Be there, be loud, support our Hawks.